Tokyo, stricken with blizzards and a small-scale revolution, had fire added to the list of disasters which have assailed it during the winter. While modern equipment poured its resources into the flames, the ancient fire gods of Japan came out to lend moral support, but their old-time magic didn't seem to be much good. 4 dead and 12 injured was the toll. Nippon's capital seems to be getting more than its share of bad luck.